Good morning, boys and girls. Happy Monday. I hope you had a fun weekend and did lots of exciting things with your families. While we wait for all of our friends to join us, let's do Shake My Sillies Out by Raffi. I hope you remember this song and dance. It's one of my favorite ones.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump,
can you
jump,
jump
jump
high?
my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Thanks for shaking out your sillies with me on this Monday morning. Will you help me wake up Barbara? She's so excited to see you today. So when I count to three, we'll say, "Wake up, Barbara!" Ready? One, two, three. Wake up, Barbara! No Barbara yet. Let's try again a little bit louder. One, two, three. Wake up, Barbara! There's her hair. She's waking up. Let's try one more time in your loudest voice. One, two, three. Wake everyone. Happy Monday. I'm so excited to see you today. I'm excited to see you, Barbara. Did you have a good weekend? I had a fabulous weekend, Miss Ashley. I played outside in the sun so much. Oh, that sounds wonderful, Barbara. Should we sing hello to our friends? Yes, let's sing hello. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. Can you sing to Barbara? Hello, Barbara. Hello, Barbara. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. Can you sing to me, Miss Ashley? Hello, Miss Ashley. Hello, Miss Ashley. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. We could hear you singing so loud today, friends. Thanks for singing that song with us. Barbara, today our letter is U for uniforms. I noticed that you were wearing a uniform today, Miss Ashley. I love your uniform. Thanks, Barbara. This is a crossing guard uniform. Do you remember when we talked about community helpers? And one of them was a crossing guard that helps us to cross the street when we go to school. I remember that, Miss Ashley, and they use a stop sign like this. That's right, Barbara. Crossing guards hold up a stop sign so cars know to stop, so that people can cross the road safely. All right, let's say goodbye to Barbara. We have lots to learn about today. Can you tell Barbara bye? Bye, Barbara. See you next time. Goodbye, boys and girls. Have a wonderful and exciting day. Bye. All right, Barbara was right. Our letter today is U for uniform. Maybe you have a special uniform that you could dress up and wear later today after school. But first, let's talk about our weather. Let's do the Weather Watcher song. Do you remember that song? We use our binoculars, and you can do them like this or pretend ones like this. So look out your weather. Tell me how it looks. Where I live, it is sunny today. All right, let's sing the Weather Watcher song. Ready? Weather Watcher, Weather Watcher, what do you see? What do you see? Tell us what the weather's like. Tell us what the weather's like. Won't you please? Won't you please? Tell me what kind of weather you're having today. I like that kind of weather. My favorite is sunny, and it is sunny where I live. Okay, let's do our letter U for uniform. Our song with Jack Hartman. Do you think that U is a vowel or a consonant? Which one? Let's find out during our song. Here we go.
Get ready, get set. Let's learn about the alphabet. 26 letters, that's it. Let's learn about the alphabet. Let's learn about the letter U. U is a letter. U is a letter. U is a letter. U is a letter in the alphabet. This is an uppercase U. Write it in the air like this.
One.
This is an uppercase U. Write it in the air like this. This is a lowercase U. Write it in the air like this.
You can add a tail too, like this.
This is a lowercase U. Write it in the air like this. Alphabet. Letter U is a vowel, and it has two sounds. Letter U is a vowel, and it has two sounds. I say the short sound Now you say the short sound
Great job.
At the beginning of these words, listen for the short sound ah. I have an uncle.
Uncle.
Uncle. Who's an umpire?
Umpire.
Umpire. He's always glad to see us.
Us. Us.
And he picks me up. Up.
Up.
Did you hear the letter U? Words? I heard lots of words that start with the short sound U also says its name. U. Can you think of any words that start with the sound or U, like uniform? I heard him say uncle. Do you have an uncle? You might have an uncle. An uncle starts with U. And his uncle was happy to see us. Us starts with U. And his uncle picked him up. Up starts with U. Uniform starts with U. Uniform. Ooh, what about something that we need to hold when it's raining outside so we don't get wet? Do you remember what that's called? An umbrella. Umbrella starts with U. What about a magical horse that has a sparkly horn coming out of its head? A Unicorn. Unicorn starts with U. Look at all those words that start with U. Before I got married, I had a different last name, and it started with U. And my last name was Udy. And Udy starts with U. And when we write a name, we use an uppercase or a big U. Wow, look at all those words that start with U. I'm glad that we learned that letter together. All right, friends. So this is our last week of doing virtual school together. We've been doing a lot of school together, haven't we? And this will be our very last week. I can't believe it. And we will talk all about spectacular summer for our last week. Because when school is out, that means it is summertime. That's when it gets really hot outside. And maybe in the summer you can go to the beach. Have you ever been to the beach before? I love to go to the beach and build a sandcastle and swim in the ocean. And maybe you can find seashells in the sand and use fun little floaties so that you can swim safely in the water. And in summer, lots of things grow even more than they did in the springtime. So you'll see lots of pretty green leaves on trees and flowers. Oh, I love summer. It is my favorite season. So we're going to sing a song about the four seasons together. So right now it is still spring where we live. And before spring it was winter. After spring comes summer. And do you know what the fourth season is? It starts with... It is fall. Fall is the fourth season, when it gets cold again and leaves change colors and fall from the trees, and we have to wear jackets and we do lots of fun activities with pumpkins. A lot of people like fall. Okay, so we will sing a song about the four seasons. And it goes like this. I'll sing it first and then you can sing it with me. It goes like this. Four seasons every year. Four seasons every year. Winter, spring, summer, fall. Four seasons every year. Let's do it again. And I'll hold up my pictures this time. Ready? Can you sing it with me? Four seasons every year. Four seasons every year. Winter, spring, summer, fall. Four seasons every year. Which season is your favorite? Can you tell me really loud so I can hear? Which one do you like? Do you like fall, winter, spring, or summer? Which one is your favorite? I like that season too. Summer is my most favorite. And there are lots of things that people like to do in the summer. Some people like to go boating on the water. Maybe if you live by a lake or ocean, you can take a boat and go out there and you can swim in the summer. Lots of people like to be outside and camp. Have you ever gone camping before in a tent or a camper? I love to go camping. That is something that people do in the summertime. So I thought we could play a game about camping. It's called hide and seek. So here's my little camper. He's sleeping in a sleeping bag and he's going to hide in a tent. Ooh, look at this tent. And there's the moon. And there are numbers on my tents. Can you help me count them? And we'll put them up here. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, we have 6 blue tents. And our camper in an orange sleeping bag is going to hide in one of the tents, and we have to find him. Okay, and this is what we'll say. I'm hiding. Come find me. Where can I be? Pick a tent. Let's look and see. Can you say it with me and he'll hide? I'm hiding. Come find me. Where can I be? Pick a tent. Let's look and see. Okay. Where do you think that camper is hiding? Tell me which number tent you think he's hiding behind. Number 3. Let's try number 3 and see if he's there. Nope. He wasn't in tent number 3. That was a good guess, though. Try again. Where is the camper? Which number? Maybe number 5? Let's try number 5. No! He wasn't behind tent 5 either. Ooh, good guess again. Let's try tent number 4. Ooh, are some of you 4 years old? You might be. Is he there? No, he wasn't behind 4 either. Where is that camper? Let's try my favorite number. Number 2. Camper, are you there? There he is. He was hiding. Intent number 2. Whew, thanks for helping me find the camper. Okay, let's play one more time. You are so good at this game. Let's see if we can find him. Thank you, everyone, for guessing. Sorry, sometimes I don't see your guesses until it's too late, but I love when you help me play the game. All right, here we go. I'm hiding. Come find me. Where can I be? Pick a tent. Let's look and see. All right. Turn on your smart brain. Click. And help me find that camper. Which number is he hiding behind? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Shout it out really loud so I can hear all the way at my school in Wyoming. Where is the camper? Ooh, number 1. Okay, let's try number 1 and see if he's there. He was not behind number 1. Guess again. Where is that camper? Which number? Number 2. Okay, let's try number 2. That's where he was last time. Nope, not behind number 2. Good guess. Should we try number 4? Let's try number 4 and see if he's there. No! Okay, Chelsea said number 6. Let's try number 6. Do you think he's there? Ready? He was! The camper was hiding in tent number 6. Whew! Good thing you were here to help me find him. I couldn't do that without you. You're so smart. Give yourself a pat on the back. Say, good job, me. I'm so smart. I love to go camping, just like our little camper friend. And I hope I can do lots of camping this summer. Will you go camping this summer with your family? Oh, it's so fun to camp, isn't it? All right, let's check on our ladybug larva to see how they're doing today. Oh my, they're not moving today. I can see some of them are starting to make their little cocoons or chrysalis to turn into pupa. Do you think that they will turn into ladybugs this week? I hope so that we can see them do that together. But if they don't, I will post a video of when they do so that you can see. All right, goodbye for now, ladybugs. All right, friends, since today is letter U, here is my letter U page. I drew U is for uniform, umbrella, and up. So those are the things that I drew that start with U, and I practiced my uppercase and lowercase U's. So you can ask your grown-up to print this page for you after school, and you can do one too, just like me. It's time for us to say goodbye now. Here is our clock. And let's sing our goodbye song now. Can you help me? Goodbye now, goodbye now, the clock says we're done. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for singing that song with me. I had a lot of fun with you today. I'm excited to talk more about spectacular summer with you this week. I hope you have a fun day with your families. Make sure that you play a lot and go outside for some fresh air. And I will see you again tomorrow.